Can't see my man legs, can you?
Oh, we can see your man legs.
Super excited.
Like,
these are like the speakers on it. This is a good find.
That's awesome, man. It
thanks,
man. Microphone? Or no. It has the magnifier.
Comes
killer.
Up.
That's killer.
Very cool.
How much was that?
That's $100.
$100.
It was worth it. It was worth every penny.
Dang. Thank you. Thank
hey,
you
no problem. Phone.
All right, guys. We got a couple of games. Wrestling games. Got all of this for 30 cash. As you can see, this was a 10, 15, that was 5, that was 10, but I got them down to 30. And these wrestling games might be going to a buddy of mine, Tyler, at the thrift store. He's been looking for some wrestling games. Good deal. Cool. Mike, $10. Yeah. $10, Mike. I'm getting this, dude. I'm getting it for the box. I'm like, well, you know what? Maybe I should look inside. Yeah. This has got the inserts and stuff. I don't know if it has the, I don't know, I gotta get that. For $10, dude. Anything boxed that's unique and it's $10, forget about it. Forget about it. You see anything else? Making some good sales still?
I haven't. I've been doing okay. I've had that for 2 years. I'm glad to move it finally.
I just like these obscure, like, box, whatever, you know. I have, like, one of the joysticks in the box from the same company, actually. Mike, how much is that?
30?
Is that 300 or 30?
I'm hoping it's 30.
30. 3.00.
Open it up. What the hell? What is this, Joe?
It's a Sega, like, kids thing.
Really?
A child's mind is like a sponge, absorbing everything.
Middle-aged men who want to be teenage girls next.
So make it the right things with Pico. It turns TV into your kid's first computer and turns on the power of their imaginations. With storybook software, turn the page and images come alive on TV.
PlayStation 2 sign over there. I don't know if it's a sign.
Ah.
I also don't have
How much is that one?
$7.50.
Oh my God!
That's awesome.
That's a cool cover art. That's pretty. What is this? Alright guys, where's this guy? Down here, right? I'm going to sell my N64's PS2 Slim and a Game Boy SP. We'll see if I can get about $250 for all of it. But I don't know. Are you ready? You ready for the deal? There's a couple other random things I don't know if you're interested in.
Well, I'm always.
Do you mind if I film while we do this? Just so I can embarrass you later?
Yeah, just keep it tasteful, you know, get my good side, you know.
Yeah, I'll put it all in pixelation so it looks like you're naked. Does that work?
Yeah. So, you know, it's like, please, no full frontal, just waste
time. That's where the money is.
That is true. I'd get a lot more hits if you'd,
I will. As long as I can pull up my OnlyFans picture.
Right?
I don't know what demographic you're going for.
Anybody that'll watch, you know, I don't care anymore.
As long as you get the use.
They may work.
So he's checking them out. So they should all have, is this that dude's phone?
Who?
Is this your phone or is this that other dude's? The guy that just went down, is this yours?
I think that's the guy with the little pull card.
Go grab a mic real quick. Free phone, everybody. No, it's fine.
You're gonna incriminate yourself.
I know, exactly. Yeah, check the label on the back of that PS Slim. I think it's the one that has the, yeah, see where it's ripped there? I almost traded it to him.
I mean,
you know,
I think like, he wants to see some of the pictures.
Yeah.
If he does, get your head through.
Right.
Thank
you guys. Yeah, man. Take your time if you need to talk with anybody. Take your time. If I can.
Dino Crisis. I just remember I want one.
Dino Crisis? What's that on?
Yeah.
The, what's that on?
Genesis.
Oh, the one that I have.
The dinosaur one.
Oh, I forgot about that.
I was like, that, yeah, you gotta get that. Man.
Yeah.
So I'm like, wait, I gotta work.
Streets of Rage. System.
So cash money out the door, I'm looking at $265.
Would you do $270? All right. You're buying half my lunch, you know.
not $200 plus, but all right. Anything you need today? You want to give me some money back?
I don't know. If you had that Saturn in the box, man, I would have been all over that.
I know.
I need to get your contact information or something. You the man. Thanks for doing that.
Double check me there, but that should be it.
I trust you. Thank you, sir, man.
Thank you. Well, like I said, I'm sorry if you head up that way.
Drop us a line. I'll send that Saturn back.
Did you give me a card already? Or do you have a card?
No, I didn't bring much advertising material because I didn't figure I'd have that many people that would come visit me. But I'll give you that. That is not our business card. That is an arcade pass. You can play in the arcade for free with that.
Oh, you got an arcade? What? That's cool, man.
Yes, it is. I'm very proud of it. Now, it's not for everybody. I specialize exclusively in Japanese arcade equipment.
Oh, okay.
90s to present.
Yeah.
All original hardware, all original circuit boards. So, you can look online our website, LostArcVideoGames.com, and see a lineup of our games. I do rotate out games. Every month or so, I change up a few games. A lot of 90s era JAMA circuit boards. I have quite a collection of Japanese arcade games from the 90s. So I have way more than I can fit in there. So it's a small space, but it's a nice space. And the way it works is you pay one price for the day, you play everything you like. So it's just
awesome.
It's flat rate admission. So you gotta pay to go in, but then you pay, just play whatever you like. So any weird thing you see, you just try it out, have a good time. So I'm very proud of it.
Thank you, man. Yeah, I'll have to, me and Michael have to make a trip up there or something. Go check it out.
You should.
I'll
hold on to it. Expires, but...
Look at this, guys. He's hooking me up. You guys should go. Look at that address. Look at the address.
Yeah. Ring Greensboro, awesome. Come see me.
Yeah, man. Thank you. Thanks again for doing this, you know.
Absolutely.
Every year I can replenish what I spent.
Hey, if you can do that, you're in good shape.
That's right. That's right. Well, I'll look you up, I guess.
Yeah, please, you can find us online on all the social media and whatnot. Okay. See some pictures, see what we do. But
okay.
Like I said, the arcade is the smallest part of what we do, but it's my real passion. You know?
Yes.
That's why I wanted to do it in the first place. You can get a box of Saturn if you want. That's fine, too.
So you think you do have one, or you might have one?
I definitely had one this week, you know.
Really? Dang, man.
Might be selling right now, but I had at least one. I think I had two.
Oh, two!
One is a little nicer than the other, I think. But, yeah.
Well, I'll check it out. I'll check it out. Thanks for doing that. I love the display. Dreamcast in a box. Thanks, man.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate it.
Don't look at my man legs.